to force Dotson to shoot the basketball outside of the painted area.
3 seconds for the lead. Got it.
And that's a tough one. And this is just a guy with excellent quickness, able to create enough space to separate. And again, Greg Monroe doing the right thing and stepping back